we present a new method for parameter tweaking problems based on crowd sensing. The system asks crowd workers to adjust a single optimized slider, and it iterates this process to find a global optimum. To enable this human-in-the-loop algorithm, we extend the Bayesian optimization techniques. It can be applied to various design scenarios. Thank you.